in that day, Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire, you could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hemp. We shouldn't be here. It's the Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
Now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
The true High King.
Ulfric, the Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods, where are they?
We're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries we steal. Funny. When I was a boy, imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raylof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? Another refugee? Gods really have abandoned your people, Dark Elf. Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to Morrowind. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn our... As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Dark Elf!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentry, what do you see?
It's in the fire!
Doing great. Like we're the only ones made it. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times? We should keep moving. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones. got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. You better get some gear. Keep moving. That thing is still out there. I can get that door open. Let's go!
Hide from me.
Come on. Damn, that guy
doesn't.
An old storeroom. See if you can find some potions. Might come in handy. Done then? This way. Now you're mine.
That's the end.
Don't do that!
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comp. Don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me.
Supposed to go. Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
You won't take us alive. Here.
Let's see what you've got.
See what this goes. giant snakes.
Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow, and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
Wait!
Ain't every day we get Hadvar. How do you know him? I'd be glad to help a friend of Hadvar.
What?
That explains what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I was hoping I was wrong about what I thought it was. A dragon here in Skyrim. What's this world coming to? First the war, now dragons. Trouble loves company, they say. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can.
If you'll do that,
take a look.
I...
Uncle Halvar, hello.
Hadvar? Thank Talos. A friend told me about Helga. Come on inside.
Thank you.
That's all. never should have...
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adv-
I don't know what you overheard, but the river will- an ornament. I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so much for taking care of trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Me. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Till next time. The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Riverwood's in danger too? You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
Pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn? I don't need it. Ask your Greymane for help.
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
Say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here and will protect.
Dragons I can handle. This talk of dragons, we're going mad, I'd say. Helgen. Destroyed by a dragon. Staying safe, I hope.
What would you have me do then? Nothing?
What's
my
the
lord,
meaning
please.
Of this interruption?
This is no
Jarl Balgruuth is
action.
Not receiving
I
visitors.
I just think we need more information before we act.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in.
Who's
Come
this,
Come on,
then?
The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen.
You saw this dragon with your own eyes? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
We'll view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people.